Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Today I am going to talk about a topic related to mutual funds and how to know our portfolio, what is happening in our portfolio of mutual funds and related investments. Nowadays people are investing a lot into share market basically through mutual funds. A lot of retail investors are coming through, and most of the investment coming through India are coming through mutual funds. Whenever a person invests in mutual funds, he not only invests in one mutual fund, he invests in multiple mutual funds like DSP mutual fund, Reliance mutual fund, and even in various funds like debt oriented mutual fund, equity oriented mutual fund, bond mutual, bond related mutual fund, etc. Also in government bonds he separately invests. Many a time people invest through various platforms like their brokers like HDFC Securities, ICICI Direct, Zerodha, etc. through their individual mutual fund, etc. Investment platform. So in that case people get confused that where to know that what is their overall total portfolio, what is what they have bought in their portfolio, what they have recently sold, where they have received dividend into their portfolio, and what is whether they are all investments are reflecting in their portfolio or not, or any fraudulent transaction is going on in their portfolio or not. How to know this all things? So answer to this all questions and queries is one, that is consolidated account statement, that is known as CAS. This report is sent by RT agency through which you have invested or through which your mutual fund asset management companies are operating. SEBI recently had mandated all RT agencies and all mutual funds to send consolidated account statement on monthly basis. So in that account statement, what do you get to see? So I'll show you one sample consolidated account statement where I have flagged some details into it, so you will get to know the basic idea of it. So this is the title where it shows that mutual fund consolidated account statement. It is for the period for particular month. It is sent monthly as per the SEBI mandate. All the details of this mandate are given here. It shows all the investment under one PAN account number. So individual one person irrespective of investment in various mutual fund will have one PAN card. So for one PAN card, one consolidated account statement is issued. Here you get to know the investor name, and then here suppose it is in Reliance mutual fund, then folio number, nominee, mobile number, mode of holding and all other details. And then here you get to know what is the opening balance for that month, what are the movement into that portfolio, whether you have received any dividend or not. And the one disadvantage or one limitation of this is that consolidated account statement only shows all the transaction which has happened in last month. So if there is no transaction in particular mutual fund, so you will it is hardly appear in consolidated account statement. So if you want to know overall detailed consolidated account statement, how to get that, I will show you that also. So here you will, in this report you will get to know the summary of transacted portfolio. If you don't receive consolidated account statement every month in your email ID or your email account, then you can call to your mutual fund or you can put a complaint for that. Important thing is that you need to update your email ID to receive this mutual fund consolidated account statement, which shows all the transaction, all the portfolio at one point in a simple format in front of you. So it is mostly protected by or encrypted by your PAN card as a password, so there won't be need to remember so many password, etc. They send it monthly. I'll show you how to get it if you don't receive it in your email ID. I'm showing it for mycams RTA. If you search CAMS online on Google or YouTube, etc., you will get this link. And if you open this, you will get this website of CAMS. This is a company owned by NSE Investments and HDFC, etc. It is kind of investment management portal company. So you can also open, here is the list of various mutual funds for which it provides service. Most of the mutual funds and asset management companies, like 14 up to, they have covered into it. So you can also invest into mutual fund and all other bonds, etc., through CAMS itself. It is like direct investing through this. It is kind of portal into it. So if you click on this investor services on this website, then a link, all these links open where you can invest through DG, you can open SIP, fund offers. And if you click on this consolidated accounts, that shows consolidated account statements for CAMS, Curvy and FTSB, FS, RTA agencies. So if you click on click here link, here if you select statement type as detail, you can choose current for current financial year, you want details for previous financial year, or for specific period you can choose by putting date into it. If you select without zero balance, with or without zero balance portfolios, you can get data accordingly. You have to put email ID, PAN, then select password of your choice, and if you put submit, then if you have all the proper details updated, like your email ID, your PAN card, etc., your FATCA details and all, then you will receive email immediately in your email ID. There you get to know all these details as I have shown you as a sample consolidated account statement. So this is a really a great thing in India. If you are really confused at what you have invested, where you have invested, what are the details of your portfolio, what is happening into it, then this is a simple solution, that is consolidated account statement. Most of the funds which gives dividend, etc., so they easily reflect into this report. And for other details also, you can check into your email ID. For initial consolidated account statement will reflect your all the holding in previous time also. Okay, this was all about consolidated account statement for mutual fund. Let's talk something. I'll share my some opinion and thoughts about Nifty. So today Nifty was little bearish. It ended up in downward side around 10,718, that range. So initially Reliance supported Nifty, HDFC also supported Nifty, but later on Reliance gave up on the rise and fizzle out the rise into it. So that made it to fall down. Also there was fall pressure from government companies like petroleum refining companies like BPCL, HPCL, etc. They were mostly bearish because of rise in crude oil that went beyond $63 per barrel for crude oil. So that created pressure on their refining margin and all. So that created negative pressure on Nifty. So that was all about a slight opinion on Nifty. If you see the 1 year graph or 6 month graph of Nifty, then it is continuously roaming in this up and down range. So right now it is moving towards lower side, that is around 10,600. So that was all about Nifty and consolidated account statement, where you can get all the details of your mutual fund investment at one place and easily understandable format, and that with simple password protected. So, and also we learned about CAMS website, that is mycams website. Okay, so that was all about this. If you like this, you can click on like, and if you want to share, you can click on share. You get the link, you can put it into various WhatsApp and all groups where you can easily share this video. If you like this video, you can subscribe to this video also. Thank you for listening. Share Market Friend.